Hello everyone and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. Today I'm gonna show how you can get a brand new power shotgun weapon. And let me explain first where we have to be. This is not the only location where you can find it, but definitely if you be here, if you're gonna be there in this location, you're gonna find the weapon in about 5 minutes or so. First things first, we have to be at the Skyline and Salinas, and this is right here on the right part of the map in the Japan town, right over here. After you're gonna reach that location, just cross the street and go to this shop. I'm gonna explain what you have to do in order to get the weapon, because it's not every single time available in the shop, but don't worry if it will not be there. Okay, let's see if it's here right now. Yeah, as you can see, now is not here. But there is a simple method of how we can get the weapon. Just exit, go here in your menu, skip time 24 hours and go back, because the vendor will just will just change all the inventory and you're gonna have new weapons available. I'm gonna look for the epic version because I'm not sure if this thing has a shotgun. Okay, here it is. This is the one. I'm not sure if this thing has another type of, like, a legendary version. Tell me in the comments if you know about that, but this is good enough for me, so we can just go ahead and test it. I can barely wait to do that. Let's go. Okay, so it's finally time to test the VST-37 Pozahar and the epic version. We're gonna put some mods, the crunch one, because I love those. We're gonna increase the damage by 7%, and now we have 1.2 DPS. Okay, let's get with the weapon. Okay, we already have it, and now it's time to see how good it is. This is how it looks like a toy gun, but trust me, it's not a toy. We have those guys there. Oh bro, what with these type of shots? Looks like we have some explosive rounds. At least this is how it looks like. And it's okay, reboosted. Because we have very, very strong enemies in this area, I have to tell you. And we have some problem with the charging. I think it's taking a lot of time to charge. But ooh, nice. Another nice one. Almost died again. You know what, I want to show you also the fire rate on this thing, but against two. Okay, we have some enemies there. That is the fire rate, and those are pretty tough enemies, trust me, because the damage is quite good. Now I think I cleared the area. A pretty tough weapon. Let me show you the damage. Yeah, tell me what you think in the comment section, because I always answer to your comments. This is how we can get the weapon. I'm gonna see you very, very soon. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell, and be safe until the next one. Bye. I plan to do every single weapon that is available in the game, so you should stay with me.